Riddle is English for Nazo, while Rosehearts is Rose, plus Hearts. A name reminiscent of Alice in Wonderland. In English, the two in card game terminology is called a deuce. Just like his name, the two of spades can be seen on his dorm uniform. Ace is one in card game terms. Trappola is the name of a classic Italian card game and means trap. Note, Trappola is the earliest known trick-taking game where the ace is promoted above the king. In English, this name is usually spelled as Kate or Kate, but Kater's name is different, as it is referring to the number 4 in card game terminology. The 4 of diamonds is on his dorm uniform. Note, explained in more detail in a separate video, Kater's name is spelled the same way in katakana as the name, Kate, which makes Kater's name look like a spelling error from a Japan perspective. That misunderstanding is likely what this explanation is trying to clear up. Trey means 3 in card game terminology. His dorm uniform incorporates the 3 of clovers. Hearts Lobule dorm has collected students with the names 1 through 4. Note, Ace, Deuce and Trey's names were all lifted directly from Disney's animated Alice in Wonderland.
Oh no, Your Majesty, please, it's all his fault!
Not thee, Your Grace, the Ace!
You?
No, two!
The Deuce, you say?
Not me, the Trey!
That's enough!
Kater's name was not. Kater is also the only Hearts Lobule character who is not from the Queendom of Roses, which was possibly based on how he is missing from this scene. Leona's name has the word León in it, which is Spanish for lion. In English, scholar means gakusha. Perhaps he is intelligent. Rug means rug mat, but there is also the term rugged life, which means one who has had a rough life. Now that you mention it, if you look into how he was raised. Note, in Japanese, the spotted hyena is called the Buchi hyena. Buchi is Japanese for speckled, or a mix of colors. Jack by itself is a popular name, but, looking at his ears, it's easy to imagine a jackal. Hal means toboe. Azul is Spanish for blue, while ashen means bluish white, and a grotto is a dokutsu. All together and it is reminiscent of the ocean. Leech is English for hiru. This word also refers to people who prey on others. Jade does mean hisui, but put together with Floyd, and their names are reminiscent of Flotsam and Jetsam from The Little Mermaid. In English, a viper is a poisonous snake, and can also refer to someone that you can't let your guard down around. Jamil is a common Arabic name for men that means beautiful. In German, Schönheit, the spelling is a little off, means beautiful. Will, in German, means despicable. Note, it seems that Will is not actually a German language word. If it is meant to be German, it is possibly derived from the word Will, for a lot of. Otherwise, Will is a French language word that means horrible, and a word in both the Portuguese language and the Spanish language, which means mean or vile. In English, to hunt means kari. Is that a hunter's hat? Rook means swindler. There is also the rook piece in chess, represented by a castle. Note, in the game, Rook says that he was inspired to wear his hat by the huntsman of the legend of the fairest queen of all. In English, to shroud means to disguise, or a tobari. It fits the dark-hearted idea well. Note, in katakana, the English language word idea is pronounced idea. But if you literally translate each individual sound from idea, you get idea's name idea. Ortho is Greek for regular or legitimate, and in English it means correct or proper. Seems like a name with a specific origin. Note, there was an interesting overlap in Book 6 with Disney's Baymax, where Idia is able to recover Ortho's memory card, much like the memory card in Baymax with Tadashi Hamada written on it. Tadashi was the main character, Hiro's older brother, who dies at the beginning of the film. Like Ortho, Tadashi also means correct. Ortho might also be a reference to Orthrus, a two-headed dog from Greek mythology who was killed by Heracles. The three-headed dog, Cerberus, was his brother. The Draco in Draconia is Latin for dragon. Malleus is Latin for golden hammer, but when you consider the horns, the name is very reminiscent of Maleficent. His name includes the word crow, which is English for Karasu. Oh, I see, the mask with the beak and the cape like black wings are also like a crow. Dire, pronounced Dia, means Hisen Na or Osoroshi. Note, Yana has retconned the word dire so that it is pronounced Dia, making it very similar to the word Diablo, which is the name of Maleficent's familiar in the animated Sleeping Beauty. But that is not all, Dia is also how the English language word, dear, is pronounced in Japanese. As we usually do not see Crowley's name written in English on JP, it is common for JP server players to assume that his name is actually Dear Crowley, a word for dreadful, disastrous, dire, intentionally being misrepresented as a word for beloved, affectionately, dear. While not official, there is a theory that Crowley could also have been partially based on the English occultist, philosopher, magician, novelist, and poet, Aleister Crowley. He was a prolific author and published several books, collections of poetry and his own tarot deck, including The Book of Lies, Gargoyles, Nemrita, Essays in Magical Rejuvenation. In Latin, divis means god. In English, cruel means zankokuna or mujihina. Both this and the way he refers to the students as puppies is reminiscent of Cruella de Vil. Lobule brings to mind the English word labyrinth, which means mero. Heart and maze, that's really suitable for Alice in Wonderland. Savannah is for savannah, and claw means tsume. It's a name that is reminiscent of the sharp-clawed animals of the savannah. The name overflows with wildness. Octa is English for eight, which is why the eight-legged octopus is called that. Vinel is reminiscent of the English word snail, which can also be used to mean conch. The word scarab in Scarabia means koganemushi. In the movie Aladdin, a scarab leads the way to the cave. Scarab, plus Arabia, equals Scarabia. In English, the word palm is related to apple-like fruit. Fiore is Italian for flower. It's a cute name, but this palm might be a poison apple. Ignis is Latin for flame. Now that you mention it, doesn't the word hide sound similar to the character Hades from the movie Hercules, whose hair is made of fire? Devil in Spanish is Diablo, and in Italian it's Diavolo. Somnia is Latin for dream. Note, there is also the classification of sleeping disorders known as dissomnias, which involve difficulty in getting to sleep, remaining asleep, or of excessive sleepiness.